Speaker, I'd like to read today a resolution on behalf of Paul Ritter, who is a tremendous teacher in the Pontiac Township High School. This resolution begins as such. Whereas the members of the Illinois House of Representatives wishes to recognize Paul Ritter for his outstanding and distinguished work regarding the reintroduction of alligator snapping turtles back into their natural habitats, with the goal of eventually bringing the species back to sustainable levels in Illinois. And whereas Paul Ritter, along with Dr. Brady Barr of National Geographic, designed and developed the Operation Endangered Species Alligator Snapping Turtle Program, which has received numerous grants from both public and private organizations, including State Farm Insurance and the Illinois Wildlife Preservation Fund. And whereas Paul Ritter has worked extensively with the Illinois Department of Natural Resources in their own alligator snapping turtle program, which includes partnerships with zoos and other animal organizations. And whereas Paul Ritter's work originates from his intense love of biology, which he demonstrates daily in his job, inspiring others as a biology teacher at Pontiac Township High School in Pontiac, Illinois. And whereas, as both Paul Ritter's turtle project and his teaching skills have received numerous awards, such as the 2001 National Science Teachers Association Outstanding Environmental Educator of the Year. And whereas, Paul Ritter graduated from high school in Mendota before earning a Bachelor of Science in Zoology and a Master of Science in Secondary Science Education from Eastern Illinois University. And therefore, be it resolved by the House of Representatives of this 100th General Assembly of the State of Illinois that we recognize Paul Ritter's important efforts to restore the population of the alligator snapping turtle back to healthy levels, and we admire his steadfast drive to inspire the future generation to be good stewards of the environment. And be it further advised and resolved that a suitable copy be delivered to Paul as a symbol of our respect and our esteem. Thank you.